No more censorship. No more censorship. So we did the benefit for it. Today we are still screaming that out loud. We don't want no more censorship. We don't want the Ayatollah Khomeini coming over here and getting us. That's what we got in Congress. We got some ultra-right conservatives. Fundamentalists. It's a disease around the world. But I think it's stuck in the past. Yeah. new songs. But that last line, I am free, goes for everything this show's about. I am free. Cause that's what Amnesty International does. They try to get political prisoners. People of conscience. People that are in their own country fighting for what they believe. And they get put away in jail, tortured, with no basic human rights. We can do this show is to raise money for a cause like this, because as a friend reminded me the other day, every little thing you do when you take a stand helps out the world in its own little way. It has a positive effect on the world. And when we're all here together and we go march tonight, the collective body taking a stand against abuse of human rights, and that's a positive force. Sing it with me.